as a way to ship the materials like coal and iron coming from places in Gary, Indiana and Pittsburgh into their plants.
And what we know is that Detroit is filled with hardworking, blue-collar folks. We like that about ourselves. We consider ourselves to be of that ilk. It's multi-ethnic, multi-racial, resourceful. Everybody knows about the Big Three. The Big Three is what, of course, Detroit is all about and has been for a long, long time. And